What's up, guys? Thank you. I just want to say thank you again for getting me to 100 subs. Now, the giveaway will be like the giveaway details in the description. So yeah, let's just get on to the video. Like, subscribe, and hit that bell.
Hi, Freelancer. Hello.
Sentinel, good to see you again.
Is it?
Isn't it?
I don't associate much with freelancers.
Okay.
Or anyone not a Sentinel, really.
Well, I hope you don't regret getting to know one of us.
Yes, me too.
Okay. Can I help you with something?
Yes. Well, quietly. I don't technically have permission from my superiors to be contracting you, but there's been an unusual amount of scar activity around nearby Arcana space. Whatever it is, it could be dangerous if the scars get hold of it.
Agreed. I'll check it out for you.
Good. I mean, good luck, Freelancer.
Right. No problem.
Something like that, you should really soak it.
Now here's where it gets fun. Time to make a statement.
What are we up to today?
This is our first mission. Maybe we should talk, get to know each other?
No, let's not. I'll let you know when you're close to the base.
All right.
I'm getting a signal from a safe house nearby. I'll send a team to collect them. Now take care of these scars. Oh, please.
Sure thing.
Why are Scars messing with an Arcanist base?
The Arcanists mess with them first?
Maybe. I wonder what exactly they were studying here.
We do this later.
Ah! Great! Right.
Must have taken whatever the Arcanists were studying.
Probably. They're such pests. We've seen Scars gather in an area not far from you. Check there.
You got it. This is more Scar activity than I've seen in a long time.
I thought no one else had noticed.
They're everywhere lately.
They're not even people. Just gross monster things ruining stuff wherever they go.
Tell me how you really feel, Brett.
I see your team discovered where the Scars have been gathering. Look around for that missing Arcanist machinery.
And for whatever else you might be working on.
Watch out for Scars while you're at it. Paper bits. No signs of Arcanists.
We'll keep looking.
Around here somewhere.
Brett, are you sure they just leave it lying around?
Okay, well, if you don't see anything Arcanist-y, they probably got hidden.
So I should look for some kind of scar shed?
Sure. How about a scar cave instead of a scar shed?
I can work with it.
Well, there's one near you. Good place to hide stolen machinery.
I'll find it and head in.
I would hope so, yes. scars are hiding in the stockpile would be somewhere creepy like this.
Any advice?
Eliminate them and find it.
Blunt, but fair. Trying to force a Shaper artifact to create scorpions?
Maybe? That's so strange. They normally just scavenge. Operative, my report, and... thank you, Freelancer. This was a huge help to the Sentinels and to the fort.
Nice working with you, too.
Yes, well, maybe we'll work together again sometime. Maybe.
See you around, Bryn.